everyone, and welcome back to JD Artsy Challenges. And today, I'm just going to be doing the doodle of the day. So, what I'm making is called the doodle of the day. It's just a little selection of me drawing how I normally would without being on a video, just how I get my thoughts down. Now, this process was actually based off something my teacher wanted. She wanted me to make something, and so I based it off some silhouette flowers, especially cherry blossoms, and I started making some dragons. So I hope you guys enjoy. My head getting some of the shots.